Really bad.
Anything else?
is what's his name taking a break from work right there. Nosy.
Where?
Right there at that little part. Oh. That's where he got the SRT.
Oh, yeah, it's just a wall.
Okay, I was looking for that building where that German place
what's
is.
What's the street number?
It's 1st Street Southeast.
You should loop the block and wave her.
1st Street
Southeast. Maybe go that way. Because it's number 15. I don't think it's that way.
Well, just as we're up going. There's a blank wall.
Gaffney's at the top. Right there. Right over there.
Yep, you're right.
Over there. Right next to Olson and Burns.
Yep. Looks like you can't park with the two blocks on the way.
It looks that way,
It's also on how big your rig is.
Too. Who's parking where?
You got a six pack on the extended bed.
Here, and I said, well, right here, Medicare.
It depends, I don't know.
I'm not sure. But I know we pay for some of it. We have a few things on this one, too.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's been that section that's been banged up for a while.
Oh, they got it in the walls.
Yeah, it's still not fully. First layer's up, but not the second. So.
They put those signs up there just so people can drive.
Whoa, this is quite a structure, isn't it?
Yeah.
Take a look at that.
Yeah.
Is that how tall the dike's going to be there? Looks like it.
Well, it'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Except it
won't be.
It doesn't do too good for that little lock bridge that's across there.
Well, the two, yeah, it's like they should take that out and put it on something else. You know, like,
stilts.
I don't know, but yeah. But anyhow, that's that, whatever that is.
Something dark side.
No.
Watch out. Maybe I get out early. Suppose it depends when the finals are over. Sometimes if you get your finals done, they'll get you out early. If they have to go practice, they'll usually let them out early to go practice for graduation. That's what we had to do. Of course, we graduated the same day we went to practice, so what do I know? Graduated on a Wednesday. Oh, I've never seen the back side of this side of the church. Oh, interesting.
I thought we might get an angle for Sandy's or whatever.
Well,
don't drive on this
much. Well, this is how we're going to get close to the ditch.
Ditch.
See where the ditch is at.
Ditch.
Right there.
Your ditch. Hold on.
I don't think you can get any.
I'm not going to. I'm
to
just. I'm going
to
get as close as I can.
See what I can see.
I can see that it's.
I don't have a telephoto zoom on this.
Is it open?
It's paved.
Well, sorta.
It's paved.
It's not open yet, but it's getting
there. No, because the pictures that they took were this morning where they had
no pavement yet.
Stuff.
Yeah.
Why does that look like a vehicle?
It is. Somebody either snuck through, or they're testing it.
Or a worker is going to park down there or something. Anyhow, the lights are still covered, so that would take.
I would say that pavement's pretty fresh.
Yeah, and it's only one layer deep.
Yeah.
It makes it look like you're.
Yeah. Well,
must be a worker because they stopped.
They're probably going to replace it with heavy concrete eventually.
Or maybe somebody's there and made them stop.
Yeah, well, I don't know.
Could be.
We can see stuff. We see over there, the wall's going to be pretty tall.
Yeah. It's good. What they needed.
Mm-hmm. That turned out okay too. They tied those two.
Yeah,
no.
It did. That's really nice. Looks like a ramp.
Kind of, yeah.
Could be.
It would be the one way for people in a wheelchair to get over to the other part.
Yep.
And to get upstairs, there were still steps.
Callie works in the Knot, if I remember right.
Yes, the Knot, the Network Operations Center. No, it's downtown.
Yeah. Well, we've been in there. We've seen it. It's kind of like Star Trek.
Yes, I've been in there a number of times. I've also been in this place once or twice.
In this one.
It's mainly just offices.
Yeah, that's right. Now
it's their headquarters. It's not like a. It's not like a
it's
downtown
not an operational
building.
Center
no.
or anything. Yeah.
Well, they do some stuff, but it's not like the downtown facility.
Saw the lone turkey. It was up to the north side.
with sheep boosters.
Could be.
I mean, having them on the roof of everybody's house.
They had them on before on the
I think they're going to need them on every one of these light, these street light things.
That's not
they're not going to have much of a choice on it. I'm going to keep touting how they're going to, everything's the world's going to go that way.
So anyhow, we must have it before the rest of the world. And what do you see?
I see nothing.
Antenna farm?
Nope, I mean underground.
A big hole.
A big hole.
That's it. Nothing else to see. Just a big hole.
A hole in the ground.
Some canisters there. Yeah. Lots of really nice houses.
It's a really big hole there.
Looks like they'll probably just
fill it in.
Throw dirt on top of it and call it done. Probably
fill it in the
maybe,
hole.
Maybe not.
$100 to rent those for weekends.
Yeah,
because of all the construction, they said they're twice what they were before, but part of it might be the volume of construction on those stores.
Nice house are going on there.
Like beautiful house. Yeah.
Big.
A little out of my range.
A lot of kindling.
Just in case you didn't know.
Yeah. Just the cost of the wood
alone. Look at any of them up here.
No, they're heavily expensive.
In my backyard. Of course, it might have really good water pressure.
Yeah, maybe. And Rich says that, that one circulates the water so it doesn't become like stale.
Oh.
Yeah.
So it's like oxygen infused?
I don't know, maybe. Sure, whatever.
Every once in a while. I look, checked at some of this stuff over at Home Depot. That stuff is heavy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's supposed to be like rock.
Yeah. It was really
not
good.
Look like rock, but rock.
Yeah. It was.
I imagine
like
there's some that's just look like rock.
N7IV seems to be back in town. Where is he at? How far out is he? I can't see that.
There's a glare.
3.1. No. I can't tell. I'd say the guys did a really good job on that down at the club site.
Yeah.
Really quickly. Superb job.
We kind of had somebody climb it and then scared to climb down and cut the fire department out there. Now they got a really long ladder.
I bet they would be impressed.
Can you rescue me and string our wire up here while you're at the process?
I don't know that Rural Fire has anything that tall.
Well, this is a city, man. City.
Uh-huh. Mutual aid. It's not city down there, so.
Mutual.
It's too loud already.
I gotta have something.
Maybe these are college guys. They don't really look like it, but.
It's like mutual aid, though. Stop. suppose it's getting close to the end of school. Mm-hmm. Bring them to the park, let them play. Take a little, make a little lesson out of it.
Well, they're doing some sort of event.
Well, I suppose I could be doing that too.
Yeah.
Last day of school.
Well, last couple of days
off. Could be.
It's like they have something that they're doing with them.
Yeah, it's a race or
different
something.
Different runs or something.
Or on their walk or something. Yeah. I don't see it for going off like you would think.
Oh, no, of course not. Just something fun.
Well, it's whatever it is.
But oh, yeah, it's just fine.
Glad City Parks got the news. Drive through like we own the place.
Yeah.
Maybe that's not a good idea.
We do kind of own it, but.
Normally you think they'd put cones in.
I guess we can go through. We're just so slow.
Mm-hmm.
Speed limit's only 5 anyway.
Sorry.
Yep.
It's okay. Testing that. There's a lot of them.
Mm-hmm.
Don't see any geese chasing them though.
Oh no. They're making, they're making enough noise, the geese are probably staying away.
No, this is a challenge.
Well, I said once before. They said when they took the eggs away last time that people complained about
the geese
chasing the kids and stuff.
More aggressive.
So.
Yeah, I think you'd have to.
There's quite a few.
A gym class or something.
Well, it's a graduation thing.
Probably. It's a park.
Because since it's supposed to rain tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Come and enjoy the park. That's fine.
And Friday it's supposed to rain, too.
And that's a good idea.
Thursday it's supposed to rain.
Thursday, too?
Yeah,
I thought it was just tomorrow and Friday.
Well, it's a Thursday, maybe.
And Saturday.
Or maybe not. Maybe it's tomorrow and Friday.
Better than having them out on the streets.
Yeah.
Trying to do it.
Yeah.
Two.
Let's see.
And this is bigger than Roosevelt Park.
Yeah, it is.
At Roosevelt, they might be tempted to try and sneak into the zoo.
Yeah, that's probably true, too.
I saw Jennifer Clean was doing a program yesterday for the zoo. It showed her talking to these kids, well, not these kids, but talking to kids. Like a classroom full of kids. About some of the animals.
I think they would put them on the actual trail for.
Well, it's doing what they're doing.
Of course, I'm not closer to the river. You probably don't want to look close to the river.
And adults probably walk
the
walking thing. We just usually drive
multiple
through.
Multiple uses.
And they do have that yellow
Yep.
Stay on that side.
Yeah. It's fine. Oh, that's fine. They're fine. I'm glad to see kids out doing this stuff. Yeah. I think this is the most probably used park in town.
Probably.
Well,
one of them.
Yeah, because they've kind of cut off Roosevelt.
Well, it's still got stuff you can do with Roosevelt. Roosevelt's fine.
Yeah, I know, but they used to have the bigger part of it open to vehicle traffic or walking traffic like this.
It kind of changed the route.
They kind of closed it up. So you have to park and walk in. Or walk across the bridge.
Mm-hmm. And that's fine too, because that's pretty nice. We've been over there.
Yeah. We used to go there a lot more often than we had in the last.
No. We're just trying to be nice and slow. Of course, we've been nice and slow.
Yeah, because we're looking for the babies.
No, at least
that's a pretty duck.
No, they're behind us driving, so.
There's a van up there.
Oh, well, whatever.
Little SUV.
Not too much.
Did you realize, Mrs. Moose, that you don't have any babies down there?
She's still got eggs. Mm-hmm. Or artificial eggs.
Sure. She's been sitting on them for an awful long time. First, maybe they're not ready yet. But I thought that before they all kind of like hatched at the same time. Babies in the water. But there are a lot of geese down there. And the water's starting to look kind of skaggy.
Yeah.
It hasn't rained in a while.
Thank you.
put in a new
something
drain into the river.
Oh wait, stop. I don't know where you're showing this.
Look over there, see the yellow guy with the flag? It's the flagman on the road there.
Yeah.
A little, looks like they wrapped up some yellow tape with a flag on it.
That's what it looks like, with a little, yeah.
Yeah, a little hat on it.
Yeah.
I guess I never noticed that sign that said, like,
Down so we don't go down this road very often. Next to me, ever.
Yep, that's some new culverts. There's some new. Yeah.
Yeah. going somewhere.
Location?
Right in front of us here.
See it right here.
It's right there.
Chain off. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you. I got a, an alert. President Trump has requested your input on key issues. I just got a text. I don't know from who or why. First time I ever got one from Trump. Well, whoever's doing their stuff. Yeah. Find number and block it. President Trump has requested your input on some key issues. All responses in the next hour will be sent directly to him. Take the issue poll here. No.
another set of doors in now. You got the double doors, and then there's another set of doors behind that.
Oh boy.
So three levels of doors now.
Hmm. There's doors behind the inside doors?
Yep.
But sunset makes it more. Huh?
Number 3906. Close the door. I suppose you'd walk maybe not even across the street, and it came on all by itself.
Mm-hmm.
Cables are an issue. Disconnects, it's still running on the alternator, which is fine.
Yeah.
The trouble with that is, it's not. So we'll have to figure out what part of it's loose.
Thank you.
they've changed this around pretty nice.
That used to be over there.
Yeah.
No buses allowed.
Yeah.
So that's just to get into the park.
Park closes so you can go in that way.
Mm-hmm.
We've never done that. Let's try it.
You
can you go in there with a vehicle this way?
Park entrance, no buses allowed. We're on the bus.
Okay.
We will try the game. We haven't tried this game.
Oh, that's right. You got to go in that other way because you can't go that right.
Yeah, well, that's probably right. But here we go to see what happens.
As long as we can get out.
Yeah, we can get out. One way or another, we can get out. May not be the prescribed route.
Still go by if they have the tracks in.
Tracks are very rusted without any polish. I can't say not much.
I thought they closed that bridge off too, but apparently not.
It
almost looks like brand new, doesn't it?
Yep. So it probably makes us turn right and loop back around.
Comes up here, but the parking lot.
Right turn only.
Oh, yeah.
The question is, do you have to turn right or left? I think you have to turn left.
Yeah.
Yep, maintenance vehicles only. Do not enter. That's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Well, now we know.
Yeah, same thing with that. Only the maintenance vehicles.
Thank you.
Oh, look at that. The old Sears warehouse is gone. And this is gone. Check this out.
Wow. You can see what happens when you don't come by here every day. You miss everything.
Yeah.
God, we bought stuff that was in there.
Yeah, well, there's chunks of concrete on the road. Might have been that big chunks of concrete we saw going down the road. Might have been.
Might have been. It seems like there's stuff missing in here, too.
I mean, you're just seeing things. I don't think there's ever been anything over here.
There used to be a lot of stuff out there. Make it like a little apartment or something. No.
Family.
Rugby's got a really nice little summertime.
That thing in, up in Canada was nice too.
Yeah.
Well, Stanley does too, or at least they used to. They had that old, they had that park too.
Yeah, that's right.
They got a historical park.
Yeah, Stanley did. Whether or not they still have it, I don't know, but they used to. good drop shot.
Well, it looks like there's still stuff there. Looks like Huey is busy.
Are they, like, moved closer to the street?
Maybe, but there's Huey stuff up there. There's something up on wheels right there.
Because these weren't.
Nope.
These weren't done.
See that?
Yeah, yeah, I see it. That's that house. They
They're
said
all
they
ready
didn't.
To go, it looks like,
they
pretty much.
Have it.
Burlington or bust.
Hmm?
Said Burlington or bust.
Yeah, donations
Thank you.
had done a survey on
most roads.
No. On the worst place to live in North Dakota.
Grand Forks.
Yep. They had the most homeless people. The worst unemployment. The highest rents for places to live.
Oh yeah, it's just ridiculous.
It was sharp here.
There's your stretch truck.
Yeah. Actually, I've seen bigger actually.
Yep.
My new tour video, touring video. This is 3:30, so everybody's, their kids are getting out of school and everything else.
Oh, yeah, you gotta be able to see this.
Yeah.
Schools. You don't have a very good visibility, anyhow. And then, other people block it, then you're absolutely blind.
Yeah.
got nothing back from any of the other doctors about the results of the thing. They just asked her. Yeah, your back's bad in here.
It's a privacy wall for a lot of the stuff.
I don't know what it is. Mm-hmm. Architecture
probably
or otherwise.
Protection.
Well, wind. Winds too, maybe. Okay, stop.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll send some cross power a couple times. The block is confused, hey guys.
Yep, I noticed that.